Hey, Carlos here. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget, if you want to see the whole Clash Quest League video and also other Clash videos, then check out my new channel, Carlos85 Clash. The link is in the description. Leave a sub and have fun with the video. Yo, what's up everyone? Carlos here. And now we are talking about clans coming to Clash Quest. I'm extremely hyped. The feature looks so awesome. I have not touched it yet. So we will discover that now together. And I would say, we are starting and we go into clans. Let's go. All right. If you wonder where you find clans, on the button right, if you click on the shield, then this is the clans screen. I will show you now first how to create a clan, and then later I will join my clan I already created here, and then we can figure it out how it works. So join a clan and compete in clans league to unlock rewards, find or create a clan. Okay. I want to create a clan now, so in case you want to create your own clan, you know how it works. We go create a clan. You can go for a clan name. Important, 15 letters is the maximum. We call that one now Sub to Carlos. No, not Virus. Carlos 85. So, then you can enter here any text. Darian loves pineapple pizza. Cool dude. And you have clan types. Open, so everyone can join. Invite only or closed. And you can also add required star chests. The maximum here at the moment is 400. I don't know if there will be a change in the future since the maximum amount will be then over 700. I think there will maybe change that. So now we can create a clan. Clan is open. That is now the overview. So you see the name, you see the clan description, you see how many members are online. One of one at the moment. Maximum, by the way, 20 members each clan. So that is the overview. If you start a clan, I don't know how it looks like if the update goes live, because now we don't see any league or so. We see it on the other clan. I created that clan yesterday. Today there's the league there. So either it takes a day until the clan is then put in a league, or because this is now not the live version, it takes here one day more. So, but what you see on the right, there's a chat. Hello chat. Disappears then like that. Here we have what we saw just. Here we would see all the members. Here we can search for clans. And yeah. That's it so far. You see already here also, no, when we search for clans. Wait here. That's the Wizard Lost account. You see here, top members. So either me nor the other one, which is Ply, by the way, now who is in that clan. We have not done anything yet, so we don't see top members yet, but we see top members. So that is really cool. So it is kind of also in the clan competitive. All right, that is how you create a clan. If you're not comfortable with your clan, you can just click on that shield, go and leave, and you're out, and you can create another clan or join another one, and that's it. Yeah, and now we are jumping into the clan. All right, and now we're jumping into a clan. So in case you want to join a clan you know already, then we are going here. So now here the clan appears already. In case it doesn't appear, we go into the clan search. We put in Wizard Lost, or Wizard should be also work. Yeah, and it shows up. I made it an open clan here in that version. If it would be invite only, the join button would not be here. You see here the members, me and Psy. I'm up to 20, and we go into join, and we are in the clan. So, same as before, we see here the chat already. Let's see Psy. Oh, no, Psy has nothing written so far. But that is how the chat looks like. So you see your own messages, I think, on the left side. Hi. Yeah, no, on the right. Their own messages are on the right side, other messages on the left. And now the interesting part. If you tap the X, this is how the clan league looks like. I was very surprised when I saw that yesterday, because actually I thought it looks like you just saw before. I couldn't show you that, but actually I can. So everything here from now on is new for me. So we discovered that together, and let's just click everywhere and let's see what we can. So if we click on clans info, there's probably support, which is now in that version not available. Ranking, if we tap on ranking, Okay, that is actually the clan ranking. So, the test OMG, they have already done something. We haven't done anything, so we are second. Clan ranking in Legendary, one. So this is cool. All right. Then, what does the Prince tell us? The Prince bid you welcome to the Clan League. All right. Allow me, a veteran of many clans, to explain how this works. It's like the Daily League, but with jolly cooperation. You and your clan mates can attack any of these targets. Okay, there are five targets. We see a boss, we see two bosses, we see the World Wiper and the dragon. Three bosses, the Goblin King as well. Okay, for each target defeated, your clan gets clan points and rewards. You get one attack per day. This timer counts down to day change. Okay, one attack per day, that's important. At the end of the day, you will get your cut from the reward boat, okay? You're going to do great, but if you ever get confused, you can always tap this handy information button for a reminder. Okay, doesn't work here in that version, but it will when it's live. Now, go forth to victory, cha-cha. All right, okay, so one attack per day, per person. That's what I understood. At the top here, we have day... Here at the top, we have day one. We have your clan's points earned on this day. Clan member attacks for this day, 0-3. Here it says I can attack three times, if I understand it correct. And 1 hour left, that is like the league. So, what we see here... Okay, so I will tap on everything. So, on the top left, that is one stage. And your clan get one clan point if you clear this level. Okay. What if I click here? 11 clan points can be earned from this dungeon. 1 point for each completed stage, plus extra 1 points for clearing last stage. Okay. What I don't know yet, what I can also not answer, is that my only clan, or if I attack that, is that my only dungeon, or if I attack that dungeon, can another one also go into that dungeon, or has everyone his own dungeon? That's what I don't know yet. Here we have a boss, 14,000 health, because then it's maybe important that some persons with higher level go for the harder ones, and the lower levels go for the easier ones, if you know what I mean. Okay. Yeah, I would say let's go. Let's do the new boss, the World Wiper. We have here the attack. Let's go in. All right. So, remember, don't go for the head. So, we're starting with the giants. That would work now. Then we go with the archers. Wait, let me go with the fireballs in first. So that should not be at all that hard with my account. Okay, the hat doesn't take any damage. Don't forget about that. Bomber. And that should be almost enough with the princes. Wait, I have more princes in the back. Yeah, perfect. 1, 2, 3. And... yeah, now I need to swap. I need the bombers now. Yeah, bombers, perfect. 1, 2, 3. Almost done. And now the giants. Okay, so the World Wiper is done. Defeated. And now... I get 4 clan points. Collect clan points from the clan quest, etc. Also 80 coins. Okay. And we are now... we are now first. The clan is... so it is immediately first. And can I do now another attack? Because the prince told me I can do one attack. Oh, there is actually another... so it got replaced. Okay, so can I... ah, okay, attack use. No. So one attack each day. Which means, depending on your account you have, you should do what you think you can solve. Because if you go for your attack and you don't solve it, you don't get clan points. So max out accounts or high level accounts should go... I should have maybe gone for that one. I don't know if you can clear 10 stages. Or maybe, I guess, the dungeon stays until tomorrow. That is what I cannot show you now. But we will experience that. So that is actually really cool. And yeah, I mean, actually, we have 2 clans at the moment here to show. There's not more. Yeah, I would say besides the league, which takes you for around 10-15 minutes up to an hour, depending how long you go into it, takes daily. Yeah, it doesn't take that long, but you have a daily task you need to do. So help your clan mates, go into your fight, go for the best, go for the highest ranks. Wizard Lost is definitely going for global number one. So, and by the way, after you have done your stuff, and after you have done your run and also the others, don't forget the clan rewards boat. So now the rewards are 3,080 gold and 5 elixir. The more people are going into fight, it's getting even more. So that is a really good way to get elixir and gold. So that is especially if you are free to play, extremely helpful to get more gold, to get even faster into the maxed out account. So really, really nice addition here. All right, that was the client feature. Let me know in the comments what you think about it. I think it looks very awesome. It has huge potential. I'm pretty sure they will add more and more content in there so that we have also more to do than just one run at the moment. And yeah, I'm excited that clans are going live. Wizard Lost already. We have at least 4 clans already prepared, maybe even a 5th clan. If you want to join Wizard Lost clans, then check the description. There's a link to my Discord. We can still apply. We are adding more and more members. We might even go for a 5th, 6th and 7th clan if necessary and so on. Take care. I'm out. See you in the next video.